Are you new to ozone therapy and need to know how to use the gamma chart to acquire the specific concentration you need? The aim of this brief video is to cover the basics of the gamma chart to provide a better understanding of how one would use it to produce one's desired output. To begin, let's take a brief look at the gamma chart. Regardless of the exact Promolife ozone generator you have, the premise for acquiring a specific output is the same. Along the vertical on the left-hand side, you will find the flow rate setting which corresponds to your oxygen source. Horizontally at the top, you will find the dial settings for the O3 Elite series or the power setting for the ARC series. The numbers within the chart is the concentration output, commonly referred to as gamma. For the purposes of this demonstration, we'll use the O3 Elite single gamma chart. We'll cover how to read the chart for the O3 Elite Dual and O3 ARC in a minute. Please note that if you had your generator and regulator custom calibrated, your gamma numbers may be slightly different. However, the process is the same. The most important thing to consider is the concentration, or gamma, that you are wanting to produce. Once you know the desired output, using the chart one would essentially work backward to find the oxygen and dial settings that will provide the concentration. For example, let's consider someone that is new to rectal insufflation and using our O3 Elite single generator. A good concentration level to begin with is approximately 20 gamma. In looking at the gamma chart, while exactly 20 gamma is not displayed, there are a couple of settings that would provide roughly 20 gamma. Using a flow rate of 1/8 liters per minute and a dial setting of 1 on the single will provide 18 gamma, while using a flow rate of 1/4 liters per minute will also produce 18 gamma using a dial setting of 3. Simply set your oxygen source to the proper liters per minute and your ozone generator to the proper power setting. When you think about your oxygen flow rate, the real change is the volume you're producing in a given time frame. Running the machine for 1 minute, you would produce 250 milliliters of 18 gamma ozone gas at the 1/4 liters per minute flow rate, while at 1/8 liters per minute, you will produce 125 milliliters of 18 gamma ozone gas. We'll cover ozone flow rates more in depth in a later video. For the O3 Elite Dual, you have two dials on the ozone generator. Therefore, on the gamma chart, you'll see that the top horizontal line is split. The left side is used with only one dial turned on, while the right side has both dials turned on. For example, for this gamma rate, you would use 1/4 liters per minute on your oxygen source and turn dial 1 to 4. For this gamma rate, you'll still use 1/4 liters per minute, but you'll turn dial 1 all the way up to 5 and dial 2 will be set to 3. Our O3 ARC generator gamma charts are similar to the O3 Elite single. You have a single vertical axis for your oxygen flow rate and a single horizontal axis for the power setting you will use. If you want this to be your gamma rate, set your oxygen to 1/4 liters per minute and your O3 ARC power setting to 5. That's it. More information on running your ozone generator can be found in the product manual. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us by email or phone by visiting our support page. Thank you for choosing Promolife.